see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky.
Experience when the gummy bears exploded.
I really liked it when we lit our hands on fire.
I liked it when Dr. O set us on fire.
He's so smart.
Really prepare me for college and show me what the world has to offer.
Okay, the thing about Dr. O is he's so smart. When you ask him a question, he'll answer it like he's reading straight out of a textbook.
Dr. O always relates to movies or TV shows, and he always seems to talk about getting rid of evidence.
Dr. O is really patient, and he's always willing to help me when I ask him questions. And like what he taught in class, I actually understand what's going on. Like in some class, like he just said that you don't know what's happening, but with him, I understand everything.
Dr. O is always really patient, and he's always willing to help people even when they maybe don't deserve it.
Dr. O is very patient and always helpful, and I'm going to miss him a lot.
He seems so serious, but he's actually quite silly.
He's so classy.
We're going to miss you, Dr. O.
His smoky East Coast accent.
He's the godfather of chemistry.
Dr. O has a cool personality, and he's very hardworking, and he helps you out when you need help.
One time in class, Dr. O had a bug on his shoulder, and I told him, and everyone freaked out, and he just left it there. He's probably the smartest guy in the world.
I like how Dr. O goes over things a lot.
Dr. O said a lot of funny things during chemistry that weren't meant to be funny, but I thought they were hilarious. And he talks about death a lot, which is really funny.
Yeah, I like how Dr. O lets us work independently.
I appreciate Dr. O's generosity and the way that he connects with the students, and also being able to get taught by like a doctor is really cool. And he's a lot like Walter White, just a little smarter and less messy.
Dr. O made chemistry my favorite subject. He's one of the best teachers at Newport and my favorite teacher.
Dr. O is like a CIA agent, and he's like Agent K in Men in Black.
We love you, Dr. O!
One of the things I'll miss most about Tim is the discussions during lunch. It's been great talking about the physics and chemistry interplay, and we always have spirited discussions about conservation of mass or mass and energy. Yes, it does gain mass when you heat it up. Also, wonderful discussions about politics. Now, everybody else is going to have to put up with me talking about politics. Man, miss you, Tim.
Dr. O, we're going to miss you, and I am especially going to miss having you right next to the chemical supply room. I am completely lost in there, and I loved having you next door so that you could share your expertise with a novice like myself. Goodbye, enjoy your retirement.
Hi, Dr. O. We're going to miss you so much. I'm going to cry. I hope that you know that I'm still going to be calling you for questions sometimes, but thank you so much for everything you've taught me and everything you've taught the students at Newport. I'm really going to miss eating lunch with you and hearing your stories about what shows that you went to or what concert you listened to. Life will go on at Newport, but it's definitely not going to be the same without you, so know that you will be very deeply missed, and I hope you have a great time being retired.
Whoa, Dr. O, how you've made me grow.
I can't even begin to tell you how much I love you so. Take care and we'll miss you.
Dr. L, you are the chemistry guru, and I'm really going to miss having your expertise around next year. It's always been great to be able to go to you with all our questions. So we will miss you. Enjoy your retirement.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started in to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come.